Today's news story about water crisis. What could happen with a proper water management? This is environment issue here. 21 cities just by next year could run out of water. That is just by next year. Now, the projection in 10 more years. In 2030, 40% of all of India could have no groundwater and could have no access in drinking water. This is the worst water crisis happening in the entire history of India. According to the Met Department of India, more than half of our country is undergoing drought-like conditions. This worst magnification is seen in Chennai. For the past few days, there's a lake in Chennai, which is considered as the main water reservoir and supply water to the whole city. There are two pictures took by satellite of this lake, one in 2018 June, another in 2019 June. Comparing these both pictures, we can see that the lake gradually dried and dying up. Because of this water scarcity, IT companies told their employees to work from home. There's no need to come to the office, and people have to bring water tanker from outside. The states to access the water. Last year, in the same time, a water tanker cost 1,500 rupees. A family can live off of water for 15 days. But this year, the same time, a water tanker cost 6,000 rupees. So think of this. If a family have to subsist for a month, they have to spend more than 10,000 rupees over water. You should reduce your water consumption and use as little as possible. But I want to add a step ahead of how to reuse water. There are two types of water, one grey, another black. Grey water is the water which is flowing out of our sinks, washing machines and drains. Black water is the water which is flowing out of our toilets. Our filter wastes 75% of water just by filtering. Now you would assume that the water after getting filtered is dirty, but it's a type of grey water. In fact, this washing machine idea was very popular and this picture got very viral. This water can definitely be used for our toilet flush and be used for watering the plants. But this water can be used if you didn't use bleach, boron and salt in your washing machines. Now you could see that we use large amount of water for only these things, which eventually flows to the drains and mixed up with the industrial pollution.